Hey, what's up guys? My name is Kyle Warner. Today I'm gonna do a little ND filter shootout for you guys on the Skydio 2 drone. So these are two different packs. I did get these for free. Skydio sent me the Polar Pro ones, and then Freewell Gear reached out and they sent me this all day pack to test out. So I'll get into that, kind of talk about my initial impressions and kind of feedback on them. But first thing, I kind of wanted to talk to you guys about the issue I had right off the bat. So this was kind of an early drone, like pre-production technically, and there's a small little metal ring on the outside of the lens, and this is supposed to be magnetic. So I don't know why, if it's just old, if it's been demagnetized from being in the case with the batteries that are magnetic, or I don't know what happened, but basically the ring that I had installed on this drone right off the bat didn't have a very strong magnetic attraction to these. And so I actually lost one of the Freewell Gear ones. I put the polarizer on, flew up, just looked down, and then the filter just fell right off. So obviously that's not ideal. I reached out to the guys at Skydio and they sent me a new little ring. And ever since they sent me the new ring, I basically just popped this one off with a knife. So pried it off, it just has adhesive on one side and then it's magnetic on the other side for the lenses. And basically as soon as I put the new one on, then all of these, both the Polar Pro and the Freewell, attach really well. So you can actually hear like an audible click when it's on. Before, when I'd put it on, it kind of just sit there. And if I like shook it, it would fall off. So my first impression was really poor. I was like, dude, how do they even sell these things? But it turned out that it was actually, my ring was faulty. So that's something to think about when you get a set of ND filters like this. Definitely test it. If you can't hear like an audible click from the magnet seating, then you might wanna look into just ordering another one of these little rings. Like I said, I have no idea why this one was demagnetized. I've had this drone since October of 2019, so might've been just age, I don't know what's going on, but that was my first impression. It was really negative. And then after I reached out to Skydio, they said they had a few of the earlier drones kind of have that issue. And so when I got a new ring, it's been fine ever since. With all that being out of the way, let's go ahead and get into the impressions on these. So I'll have footage kind of at the end showing the differences in the filters and what you can make the footage look like with different settings. But for those of you guys who don't really know what an ND filter is used for, you know, ND filter is really great for either adding motion blur, changing the amount of stops of light that you have on your footage while maintaining a certain look or feel. So basically with these different filter packs, on the Polar Pro, you have an 8, a 16, and a 32 filter. They are not polarized in any way, but they're true color. They have low refractivity, so they're really nice filters. It's their Cinema Series glass. The full pack with these three filters is $69, and it has this little magnetic case. So there's magnets that hold the filters into the case, and there's also magnets to keep the case closed. So it's a really nice little package. It also comes with like a little cloth to wipe the filters off and kind of a quick start guide on how to use ND filters. They actually have like a little app that you can download, and it tells you different settings that you should try with different lightings and different filters. So that's really cool. I was really impressed with the quality of the Polar Pro lenses. They look a little bit nicer than the Freewell ones, but I'll get into some of the cool things about the Freewell pack right now. So the Freewell pack, this is their all day pack. This is a $129 pack. It comes with a 4, an 8, a 16, a polarizer, an 8 polarizer, a 16 polarizer, a 32 polarizer, and a 64 polarizer. So for 129 bucks, you get basically every single filter you can imagine. This thing's really, really nice. And the polarizers have like the little spin feature, so you can kind of spin it, get exactly what you want out of it. That's again, magnetic mount for the filter, so they actually sit on this little magnet, plus you get a magnetic case here. This is a really, really nice pack. Like I said, I think the Polar Pro glass is maybe slightly clearer, but the cool thing about these is they have polarized filters, and for me, I really like using a polarized filter when I'm out snowboarding or like just out in the snow in general to get the reflectiveness to like kind of quiet down. Also, if you're out doing water sports, so like wakeboarding, wake surfing, jet skiing, and you're using your Skydio 2, then polarizers are kind of a must. It'll make the footage look a lot better. So that's the really cool thing about the Freewell pack, is it does have the polarizers. One thing I wanted to state too is, even though this is a $129 pack, they do offer two different $69 packs. So same price as the Polar Pro. And the $69 pack, they have a standard day, which is a 4, an 8, a 16, and a polarizer. So that's your standard day pack. They also offer a $60 or $69 bright day pack, which is an 8, 16, 32, and a 64. And all of those lenses are polarizers as well. So if I was in the market for ND filters for this drone, I would personally recommend one of the Freewell, like kind of standard day or bright day pack with those 4 filters. For $69, you get an extra filter compared to the Polar Pro. The glass isn't quite as nice, but the filters are a little bit lighter. They feel really nicely made, but I think that like the clarity is maybe just a tad less than the Polar Pro. However, you do get an extra filter, and you can kind of pick if you want a polarizer in there or if you don't. So for me, I think that the Freewell, like the standard day pack, would be my choice with that 4, 8, 16, and a polarizer. And then if you're doing a lot of stuff like up in the snow, snowboarding, if you're skiing, jet skiing, wakeboarding, any of that stuff, then the bright day pack would be really awesome because you'd get an 8, 16, 32, and 64, and all of them are polarizer, and that'd be $69 compared to $69 for just this, which is an 8, 16, 32. So like I said, if you're only concerned about quality and you're not gonna be out in like snow or water very much, then this might be a better option for you guys. But if you do want a really nice pack with still really good quality, it doesn't have really any reflectiveness in the filter that I could see, it looks really good. Plus you get an extra filter and you can kind of choose what you're gonna be using it for. Then I would say that the Freewell standard or bright day pack for $69 would be awesome. And basically splits this pack in half. Instead of 8 filters, you'd get 4. If you're gonna be doing everything and you plan on using this drone a ton, then this $129 all day pack is really awesome. Kind of gives you everything you could ever ask for in a nice little package. This one also does come with a lens cloth kind of cleaner and a little quick start guide with some tips and tricks on how to get the best footage. So with all that being said, I was really impressed with both of these after I got that new little ring. Before I had installed the new ring that Skydio sent me, they literally just fall off and I was super pissed. I didn't understand how they're even marketing or selling these when they wouldn't even stay on the drone, and I lost one of them right off the bat. So after I got the new ring installed, it actually clicks into place. It's really strong bond. It's not coming off. I, you know, did a little bit of shake test and they're on, they're good now. And so I was really impressed with both of these. If you do need some ND filters, like I said, that Freewell pack is an awesome option. This thing is a really great option too if you're just 100% concerned about quality and you're not doing a lot of stuff around water or snow. But otherwise, the Freewell pack would be my recommendation. So with all that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. I hope it's helpful. If you have any questions, please throw them below in the comment section and I'll try to get to them. And yeah, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. And huge thanks to Skydio for sending me these Polar Pro ones. Huge thanks to Freewell for sending me these ones to test out. Like I said, I'm not getting paid for this at all. It's just honest opinion. And I'm just happy to have some of these to use now. So thank you guys so much. If you have any questions, like I said, throw them below and I'll get to them. And I'll talk to you guys next time.